This is a precision oven, which we use to develop our processes for torrifying wood for guitars. Being a mechanical engineer, seeing how technology is coming to bear now in my life is really kind of ironic.
This is called an LVAD system.
It's a union between a natural heart and an assist pump. I can walk around with power packs and a fishing vest and go sailing or hiking or whatever I want to do and stay alive.
Maine Medical Center is the only hospital in northern New England implanting left ventricular assist devices. All of that technology is fascinating. We can implant a pump within the patient's chest, either as destination therapy or as bridge to transplant.
So these are halves of guitar tops that have been thermally treated.
The patient can eventually go home and resume all of their normal daily activities with this pump that's essentially providing continuous life support to them.
And it's always fun to just hand somebody that's interviewing you a battery and let the alarm start going off.
Take it back, quick.
The care and the technology that has gone into me through Maine Med has really kept me living an active life. I can't say enough good things about what they've done for me. This is the opposite end of the technology spectrum. We live out in deep woods, and yet I'm 25 minutes from Maine Med, and having a world-class cardiology facility this close is really a game changer for me.